A rough landing for one pilot in Martin County. According to fire rescue, its crews responded to the Stuart Airport just after 6:40 last night for a reported plane crash. Fire rescue said after further investigation, it found that the aircraft's landing gear collapsed during landing, causing that plane to veer off the runway. Luckily, nobody was injured in this, but there was a 15-gallon fuel spill. The incident still under investigation tonight.